neighborhood anyone else. We want the man to have a place to live, food to eat, decent schools, the American dream and triple. That is a national security issue. And the terrorists are getting away with it. Lock, stock, and barrel. So if you really want to fight terror, defend freedom, how about fighting some real terrorists, enforcing our own laws, and go after the werewolves of Wolves?